There's no better sound than the sound of a straight piped 6-7 Cummins. So let's go do a cold start in a 25 degree weather. That, guys, is my 2018 G56 6.7 Cummins.
Right, so going on to this build, we have a tuned and deleted Cummins with a 5-position switch, a intake horn by Banks, and a 5-inch turbo back exhaust straight pipe. So yeah, so pretty much let that bad boy warm up for a bit. I start it about once a week. Let me get inside. Not too shabby. Still gotta warm up, but there she be.